nice table and my computer down here and a couch. So we're chatting, you know, having a good time. I'm not gonna get too specific on the sex part because I made those kind of videos when I was like 14 with grown-ups now, alright? I'm goddamn familiar. I'm not gonna tell you all how my dick works, alright? Either way, that's engaged. And you know, good time, good enough time, whatever. I mean, I was geeked, so I didn't think, but what the fuck ever. It was good time. I asked if she'd like to smoke. She's like, oh no, I'm telling you good. And, you know, this is all over the maybe 30, 45
fucking hit!
Like, it wasn't even an hour. Like, it was just a that's just kind of the premise I've seen, or, like, just the vibe of it, right? So, after the event, she asked for a drink, right? And I'm like, of course, you know, that's a fucking good idea. I'd probably go get
I'm falling about your position.
You gotta get a glass of water for sure. If you don't do that, you're fucking dickhead. Or a towel. Glass of water or a towel. Those things. You're a person. You're a fucking dickhead. Either way, that's not gonna work. Alright? The point is, youngins, that to get upstairs and get glass of water, right? I don't have, like, a fridge or anything. Water bottles in the basement. I have any fridge, but I had no water in it. I just had beer. So I go upstairs in my fucking boxers. She's like, I don't believe she pressed anything except her underwear. Maybe put her pants back. And I go upstairs, grab a couple glasses. I grab her a glass of water myself. I had that fucking, you know, that
water. Hey.
Shit. Now, if you guys are familiar with how my I just left the garage open because, you know, I'm not in like a bad area. No one's running into my house. You know, I didn't see your car.
Walker's still standing.
I left the garage open, right? I just closed the door, which is like the house behind where I'm sitting, literally right fucking now. That door open. And at first, you know, I'm still fucked up, so I think, like, whoa, she's grabbing something out of her car. And as I laugh, like, I laugh about this because, like, it's like, oh my god, like, I'll get to that part. But either way, I think about it and I'm like, wait, where, she didn't even, like, what? Like, she can't be going in the car. She was just butt-ass naked. Where, like, I didn't think anything of it, right? So I come back downstairs, two glasses, fucking box. So I put the glasses down. I have a t-shirt sitting on the table. I toss the t-shirt on and put on my slides and fucking walk out there. No car. Like, I don't know where the fuck she parked. I don't know where she went. See, I didn't realize anything was missing. It wasn't until I came back inside, after going outside and, you know, trying to see, like, car, because, like, I was like, what is going on? I'm so confused, right? So, I come back inside. If you guys have seen my Instagram post,
if you don't follow me, you're lacking.
You should know that.
Leave him! Walker, damn it!
Right of where I'm sitting right now, in my basement. On her way out, they're right next to the door. She grabs one of the bags, and it happens to have two in it. The reason that
Vader has joined the,
like,
Imperials.
I try to process how she, like, but at the same time, I feel like it's kind of common sense, because I've learned that she's been and put a lot of trouble in it. She saw me, like, she may not hit me. But nevertheless, she grabs the baby, just one of them, not both for some reason. I realized that,
put her up,
blocking me on pretty much everything else. So once you get blocked on the camera, I'm like, this literally just give me back
the Imperial leader on the
I have
ground.
Two of the fans.
Not sure who.
I don't really care. Fans are fair trade, right? I got her fans. Fair fucking trade, whatever. That's cool. But she wasn't down to give it back. And I'm like, alright, whatever. Because she had one issue. With the 22 revolver, there's a little firing pin. And in order to get the clip out of it, you have to push the button and push the firing pin, right? The firing pin is in my desk and not in the engine. She didn't get any extra rounds. I had all the rest of the ammo. I had hollow tips, but pardon my voice crack. Oh my god. I had hollows, but it was a 22. It was like a squirrel shooter. Like, you guys don't know what I'm referring to. You don't know much about weapons. This is like the least harmful gun you could fucking purchase, dude. I don't even think I could kill a dog with one shot. Like, for real, I didn't like shoot this, like, right around.
Ready above the rocket.
We have her on Twitter, and she's not happy. She blocks the fuck out. I'm blown, right?
How thick is that armor?
I kind of talked her up to, like, alright, it was an expensive hooker, right? Like, that's what I kind of talked her up to. Just, yeah, I guess I could consider it a duty pack of a fucking...
AT-AT's limping! They're feeling those rockets!
But, like, still, didn't have the firing pin. And also, I think I had a little bit of armor. Nevertheless, I never heard from him again. I don't even know where the fuck he went. I've heard things. People have asked me about the scenario and heard about it. So,
fall back to the hangars.
And
we'll make the enemy attack there.
Have been telling me. As far as I know, she gave it to her boyfriend because he is the friendliest red hooded, the kind of guy who would walk around with that. So, apparently not a very good guy, from what I've heard. But, either way, that shit fucking sucked. It was not a good time, but nevertheless, honestly, it was kind of hilarious, and every time I tell this story to my friends leading up to this point, now that I'm telling it to you guys, they fucking die. This is like one of my like things. Instead of like, just taking the gun, right?
Imperials, send you these hangers!
My house had sex with me and put a bullet in my head. Like, she made the conscious decision to go out and wild out before she really wild out. But either way, that's all I have for you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. Modern Warfare Remastered is coming out soon. If you guys want to drop it on the video, I'll see you guys.
Made out!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's your boy Goblin, and today we are coming in with Coke Chronicles Episode 4. Hope you guys enjoy. Drop a like if you do. Also, let me know if you guys like the gameplay or not. Excuse me. It's a little bit of Yakuza 3 on the PlayStation 4, part of the Yakuza Remastered Collection. If y'all are looking for a game to go buy on your PlayStation, cop this shit, man. I can't plug this game enough. It's so underrated, it pisses me off.
Every time I talk about this game,
what game is that, bro? Man, that sounds stupid. Shut up, bro. Go buy your Yakuza right now. Y'all are weak. If you want a PlayStation, buy this game. It's fun as fuck. Either way, also, we're back on the normal mic. Let me know if this sounds better than my previous two videos. In the last two, I busted out the old screen mic. Just for what you guys like better, and it seemed kind of 50-50. So, let me know if you guys want me to continue with this mic and switch it between. You know, we'll do some optimism. Either way, hope you guys enjoy. It's the best time for you. So, those of you guys who are just looking at fact, it did not hit sub boxes. But those of you guys who missed it, make sure you go watch that episode.
Javon Skywalker is here to aid us.
A lot of you guys did, I know for a fact, because I still have those hundreds of attacks already out in this part 4. Either way, go watch that before I die right now. So, Coke Chronicles 4. Now, following the events of Coke Chronicles 4, I got my famous hacks going to be done in it. I kind of made that a separate episode because it was such a significant event. But now we're back on track with things, right? Peter had just gotten out of the hospital, and no one was bothering him. I just got my fanny pack stolen, but in terms of everything else occurring, everything else is still the same time period. off in episode 2. Episode 3 is kind of its own special thing, if that makes sense. It's about the beginning of your life, right? And I'm at the point where I'm looking at my bank statements and shit from going hard in the month of June, realizing how much I'm spending. And instead of me being a smart, responsible individual and saying, wow, I've spent so much, let's stop doing it, I say, wow, I've spent so much, let's start selling it. I hit up my book, right? I hit up my man on those deals, right? Because I just got my paycheck in, and I'm like, you know, fuck it. Let's do that. Just try to minimize your spending.
Hey, boy.
Because I looked at my bank statement, I'm not telling you guys this number to flex or anything like that. I'm telling you guys this number to make you realize how fucked up the world is. I looked at my bank statement.
Enemies running scared.
$5,000.
I've identified ally on site.
In the month of June. Cash is all. Now, cash, that doesn't mean it's all coke. That was, you know, all coke. But I don't even average a grand a month. Normally, I just buy a zip, and then there I am. That's what I like to do, you know? That's typically what I do. Or less than 10. But, like, I'm usually not the money. I'm like, that's a cash a month, dude. That's ridiculous. Like, that's absurd. And, you know, I'm not going to go further into my own business, but they can learn from my own. So, I see that bank statement, and I'm like, damn. I'm like, let me grab that now. I'm not going to disclose prices, but a lot of IRLs. You know, but nevertheless,
Closed up,
that halfback, it seemed a little sketched out. I was a little concerned about, like, making him nervous, taking a huge jump from, like, grabbing half ounces now. But, you know, it went smoothly. I hopped in the car, handed him the money, counted out in front of him. I the best bills I've ever done. This is, like, fit. Sent him on his merry way. Ever since this day, this is what I viewed as, like, a turning point. We started returning as, like, a real customer, you know? He started to really give me the deals and shit. You know, all these things. I really started to feel like a customer.
But we survived.
OG customer.